Barry Sanders being as elite as he was and being on bad teams, but yet being the best to ever do it. Like, think about the mental toughness it takes, to, not just the talent, but the best to ever do it. Playing against some of the best to ever defend football. What does that take? That's just not talent. That's just not talent. It's another level of toughness too.